While two men who died in an underground explosion at an Oklahoma dam have now been identified. 22-year-old Hayden Tucker of Grand Junction, Colorado, and 48-year-old Philip Hughes Jr. of South Fork, Colorado, died in that incident. The explosion happened earlier this month on Lake Hudson at the Kerr Dam. Officials believe the workers hit a methane gas pocket, leading to that explosion.